She then talked about what it was like attending Donald Trump's inaugural address.
Bill and I are sitting with George and Laura Bush. And then he started on that speech, which was so bizarre. And that's when I got really worried. And that carnage in the street and the dark dystopian vision, I was sitting there like, just wow, couldn't believe it. And George W. Bush says to me, well, that was some weird shit.
Wow. Thought we were going to bleep that. And with that,